Hello everybody and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again with Field of Glory 2 and of course the Rome vs the One tournament. And this is of course my deployment phase of this tournament game. Sorry, my camera's not on today. But never mind, this is of course the Hunnic Germanic tribe versus Roman Alan. So, interesting. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? Let's go for the autofill. Can we get to undo that? No, we can't. I think that actually selected quite a good lot of forces here for the Germanic tribe. So, lots of expert horse archers. God, it's a very shooty list. And lots of warband, close order. What is just unit size? So, gonna go for that. And next turn, I'm gonna regret this. Okay, next turn. Quite a balanced list there as well. It's a lot of carry archers. A little bit in advance, but we're not going too far. And next turn. Okay, next turn.
Yeah, he's resorted to moving one square as well. Shift to the left a little bit here. Gonna try to ignore this right a little bit. So we are in Dicky firing range. I think we're gonna scout to the right a little bit here. So we've got one unit of archers, which is great, because that would annihilate my cavalry, that would.
Easy peasy. Next turn. Okay, next turn. We're lined up, ready to rumble. Let the shooting match begin. Oh, we're on. At least we get to shoot some of this traff up. At least we see what's there. Okay, yep. Shoot in there. Oh, nicely done. Okay, easy peasy, next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, that's good for them, that's good impact with the... Thank you.
shred these guys up with fire. God, they're really dominating us here. Oh, we'll just take it on the chin. Careful that guy on that right side just coming up at us. Hopefully I'll back off here. Yeah, I do, brilliant. And next turn. Okay, next turn. We get slogged down on the right a little bit here. Do we bounce it? Oh, got a charge there, but will he take it? Ooh, nicely done. Nope, he doesn't. Oh god, this is sloggy, slog shots. Nope, we hold. Which works out better, kind of works out better. Brilliant. Oh, slightly annoying. Brilliant. Kidokes. Here we go for the flank. Would this be a good shot? Yes, it would be. Slightly better there. Disruption. All we can do. Next turn. Okay, next turn. What's crack-a-lack in here? Oh dear. Unfortunate catch there. Yeah, we're both gonna get rope reared here. Nice.
even hit here. Wow, Romano. Painano. Right now. Oh, did go as I expected. At all. Okay, we're in for some pain here next turn. There we go. Okay, next turn. Good rally there. Getting our asses kicked a little bit here. Oh my word. There's the flank. I know this opponent, he's good. Up here. Wow. Wow. God, here he comes. Here he comes. Oh, he just loves it. Oh, we get a rally there. I can't really complain with a rally there instead. Fortunately, it's going to be a bit risky, but I've got to take a risk. Of course they hold. Aren't going to go well here. 70-20 draw, going to lose. Jeez. There goes that flank. Okay, next turn. Pain drain's coming. Okay, next turn. Good rally. I think we're looking at a massive break here, I think. Oh wow, we hold firm, surprisingly. Oh,
nice one. This guy's got some fantastic rallies here today. Oh, yeah, took out the controls under the hold. Yes! That was a nice one, though. Fuse to break. Good rally. We've got to do this. Come on, drop him. Oh, bugger lugs. Back and bloody forth. Not to my advantage, though. Auto brake, which is good. Yeah, it's still going to collapse on the right. Oh, yeah, this is game. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think it is going to end this turn. Good rally. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, we're going to drop horridly. Camera going. Hey, get another flank there. But he won't get a flank. Well, actually, we'll get a flank charge. He charges there, and then charges there for the flank. Push back, which is good. There's the flank. Oh, does he go over? Oh, God, these units are so alien. Unfortunately, stay still. Cataphracts staying. Oh, it's over, I think, anyway. Rally, but not rally from broken. I think it's over. That was a long turn. This could be an overrun. Oof. There we go. What a massacre. Gotta say, I enjoyed every single turn of that game. Back and forth, left, right, and centre. Click that like and subscribe button. Oh, we got whooped. And to the next game.